back to our channel, Reese Brothers Fishing. Go subscribe, leave some comments. Let's see what we catch. Hopefully we catch a big bull.
George got that fish on. The other one got stuck on him, but the line.
Got that line over there?
I don't know, it looks like it's moving.
Did I get that line over there?
Okay, bring it in.
Yeah, first fish of the day.
I came to break the ice.
Oh yeah. George got another fish on.
Daniel, got that one.
George got two fish on. This one's getting two, George. It's on there. George got another fish on. I don't know if Daniel got another fish over there. They're loving the guppies, right? Eh?
The other fish. George got two.
Hey, got you, George.
There, check the other one. I'll take the hook off.
Same thing.
16 and a half. 16, what? Oh, you got two at a time.
Two fish on.
George, you got two real fast.
You have a fin, the back thing?
George got another fish on. Let's see if it's a keeper or chicken drag. Grabbing, Josh, feel like a keeper. What the hit? The shad or the guppy?
The shad.
Oh yeah. With a tapping on that one right there. Yeah, that was a keeper area. That was like 22, 23. Pick it up, throw it off.
No.
Okay, hold him like
a death row. He's doing the death row.
Hold him like a bass. Oh yeah. Yeah, yeah. It was taking drag. He passed that little ruler, isn't he? Yeah.
23.
Alright. Just got another fish on. Right here. Browning Lake. Yeah, a little small one. Even his eyes are blue. Look at that. He had mascara on.
Hold on, dude. I'm trying to get the hook up.
I probably got a caught something already. George got another fish on. Thank you. one looks like a keeper. Yeah, it's a keeper.
Twenty-one.
Yeah, go in.
21.
There. That's another fish on. Yeah, I even put this one away and they already pulled again. Now I'm taking drag too.
Smaller.
I know
oh,
that.
that
could be a 20.
Nah.
19, bro.
$18.5.
Almost. Got another fish on, back to back, back to back. Just found a honey hole. Oh, what's that one?
19. Thank you. too.
Ooh, another one, George. Another fish on, back to back to back. Georgie's on fire right now. Yeah. And we saved him that spot. Same thing.
Oh, I got a roller, roller.
Do that, death row.
What is it? Keeper or no?
Are you fighting with you, George? Fish on, George, one more time. What you got? George, got another red. Hopefully it's a keeper. Hey, the keeper? It's off by a hair, but we'll let it go. We'll let it grow one more time. George got another fish on. Good dog. He's that baby doggy. He's that baby dog.
Who's that baby doggy? Ooh, he's a
Money Club.
I got another fish on. How the fuck is women bad? Oh, chicka woo. For bait. What are we using for bait?
We call them guppies, but I know they're not called guppies.
Eighteen. Blue tail. Rod is going off again. Got another fish on. They got George working today. Trying to get Lou. Man, got your two lines. That one look like a keeper.
You're not a keeper.
Right? That one look like a keeper.
George, George, another one, look.
Go get it, George.
Back to back. George on fire right now. He already caught like 10, 11. Brownie Lake. We're using guppies for bait.
Look, George is tired already.
Yeah, yeah. He's tired. He's been catching all of them.
To let the little one go down too. Yeah, George working out today. Look like a keeper too. That one might pass.
I realize they're hitting it, but
let it fold.
Let them take that.
Let's measure that one. That one's a keeper, is it?
George, measure it. Let's measure it.
One at a time. Take your turn.
Take your turn.
Come on,
man.
19 and a half.
19 and a half. Damn, not a keeper, man. But it was a good fighter.
See, we're still waiting for the big boo action. That one's gonna be small. You don't even have to measure him.
Exactly. He's like he's the other one bigger than you. Showing for the camera. There's a 17.
19.
19? Mm-hmm. Damn, man.
And the other one was what?
19 and a half.
19 and a half, almost a keeper. More guppies now. See, they have a fish on, but they're pulling. Take it. It is a baby one, I don't know. We'll go this way for the wind. George got another fish on it, probably a little one, but he's coming fast.
Or he's running towards him.
Got your other line or what? Or he does.
What is it?
There's other line. He says his other line.
Oh, you want your other line?
Oh, that one looked like a keeper right there. Bring him in, that's a keeper. Oh yeah, that's a keeper right there.
That looks like a keeper.
Yeah, it is. That's
why you're putting her. Look.
There, who came up?
My brother.
Hey, got you the gift. George got wounded. Pulling George's rod again. We're gonna have another fish on. He said, I'm coming. Another keeper. John got another fish on. It looks like they're pulling it. I think he's on there.
It should be. The baby one. Hey, grandpa, you left. Oh, that little baby.
You got it, the little baby cakes?
He's probably 17 or something. Right? Got another fish on. Where is he at? There he is. Boom, right on this. On the measuring tape. Ah, 19 and a half.
It's a baby. Clementine. Fish on, once again, George. Yeah, he did cross the other one. Bedroom.
Eighteen
at a keeper. Fish on once again, Georgie boy. We're at Brownie Lake. Kind of windy, but we still hit. Reese Brothers Fishing. Go subscribe. Leave some comments. Big, like a keeper. Look, his tail's deformed.
His tail's deformed. Check it out. Lopsided.
keeper.
21. The keeper.
It would have been 23 years.
Maybe be tell with it like that.
Maybe tell with it like that.
Keeper. Look at that carp right here. Let me show you the big one too. We think it's fish on. Let's see what happens.
Thank
you. You took your shit?
Mm-hmm. Hold on. You want to start kicking her in?
I'm still recording just in case he's coming. Oh, he's a little small one. The first tiny one you caught. Fish on, it was a little tiny tin. Fish on, George. Same rod. They're hitting shad this time. My hat flew off. Another red. Let's see if it's a keeper. If not, we'll throw it back.
Eighteen and a half,
no keeper, so he's going back. So he could grow a little bit bigger. Catch him later. I think it is George. What? Which one's this one? Number 18? We got everybody fishing. And the only one catching is my brother George. We're back on. George, fish on. Once again. George catching them back to back. He's killing this shit. And he just threw that one in right now. happened? You feel it bigger? Dang, it looked like he brought the whole line in. You left your shed, or that's from your other one?
Oh, you left the shed.
I hear them. They probably did if they're throwing it in front of the pier. Oh, bedroom.
Eighteen and a half.
Once again, he's going back in. Fish on. Once again, George got hit. Same rod. I'm catching shad because that's where they're biting right now. Small one. Another one, small.
George White got hit again. Dan's gonna get it for him.
Ooh, that was big. Waiting for the wind to die off. We've been going hard.
Get them.
Reel it in. George already caught 50,000 of them.
Hey, George,
he's
exactly
the same. He's a keeper.
His little honey hole.
Here we go.
You good? Yeah. You're like a keeper, dude.
You know what I mean? Yeah.
Oh, he's
sandwiched
there.
He's
dead right
He caught me again.
Damn.
He said, I'm happy. You've been catching all my family.
Eating.
There's a pole in the water. I have another fish on. Back to back to back to back to back. Oh yeah, mother load. Oh hell yeah, that's a mother load.
Don't put them in the water no more.
We just take them out of the water.
Coming.
Oh.
He landed onto the chair.
He probably another 18. Nah, he's probably 17.
And the old rug rats are coming out and playing.
He's 17. We got another fish on. First they were hitting on the little guppy, now they're hitting the shad. They haven't hit no shrimp. And 17 too?
18. What?
Mm-hmm. Still waiting on a big bull that should pass by. George Rod getting hit once again.
Oh, he took his, he's trying to tangle all the lines. Let me get this line tight. What is it? What was it again?
19 and a half.
19 and a half.
I got somebody else's line, dude. Let them go. Oh, they busted them.
No, I probably busted on them. Right, he's still hooked up to it?
Mm-hmm, the other line, yeah.
You see? Yeah, show him. Show the people. Yeah, another line hooked up. He has another line on his, in his mouth. I think he swallowed it. That's probably why they left it in there, right?
Probably so. It's right there, though. I don't know if I could get it off him. Leave him alone.
If you could take it out, take it out. I mean, I just cut it.
He's been on there for a while, dude. He rusted.
Sorry, they're pulling the other one.
Which
one? That one right there. Another one, but I think they're pulling George Sprout right here. There it goes. Another fish on. George once again. Back to back. That'd probably be the school run. Team, small one, so he's going back.
Then we got the fish on. Daniel's first fish of the day. Let's see if it's a big bull. Big bull action. Another big bull, but Daniel's on the board.
I'm on the board, my first fish.
First win of the day. Let's see if I get better tonight. Big bull action. Let's go, Medrum.
Try it. 17 or 18.
Eighteen. Back in.
Put him back in the water. Boom.
Oh, look at that.
He's a big one.
Tony, fish on.
Hey, it looks like albino, dude.
Well, you don't have no gold at all, dude. That's the other one. What you think?
No Medrum.
Life.
18 is
life, you got it. 18, not a keeper, but he's went back in to grow.
I caught another fish. A little baby one.
He's drummy.
Let's throw him right here.
There.
The little alligator in the fly.
Joy got another fish on. Did he? It is a little
striper.
It's a little striper bass. Then he got another fish on. He's a fighter. Oh, that's a keeper right there, dude.
He's big.
He is a keeper. He's a 20 or 21.
Good side, let's go make room.
You gotta be at 21.
Mm-hmm, 21.
The keeper.
Pitch on, George. One more time, George is in a row tonight, or today.
Looks pretty big.
Bedroom, see what it is. Is it a keeper?
18.
Another one for George. We've been here since the morning. We're gonna stay here till midnight. George's been killing it all day. He's probably gonna be killing it all night. Fish on, T-Lope. Red.
Thick.
No medrum. Oh, he's probably like a 18, probably. But to make sure. Pick him up. I'm tired. He's mad. He's mad. Okay.
I'm gonna get him like a mad.
What is he?
Is it
George? George, check it.
All right.
No.
Hey, brother, your fish on? Tony, fish on.
Fish on. I'm a good keeper.
Got another fish on. Is that off or he's running towards you? Breathe hard through your mouth and watch your eyes. They go in you.
Fish on, T-Loke. It look like a keeper. Your little light went in the water, though. You think I could get it without sliding? Trying to go back in the water. He's trying to get you. He's playing hard to get.
The piranha. The piranha. Is it keeper now?
It looks like a keeper. The
his bill, the light went in the water.
I know, I was trying to get it, but I couldn't reach it. The little ruler's right there, by the net.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, he's a keeper.
The keeper, George. Give you a little point. I'll give you a little 1.5.
keeper.
Got a big boo action.
He's under.
Yeah. Where's the baby one again?
Oh, yeah.
He's probably running towards you. The little baby.
The sardine.
That was the smallest one of the day.